much in love, girl. You know what, ladies and gentlemen? This afternoon, I've gotten virtually nothing accomplished, and I just want to spend the time to sit by the water and listen to the waves and New Edition and talk to you all for a minute. I got the purchase agreement for the land, and the unique thing is I had to do the wiring of the funds today. Went to 9 different banks today to do wiring of funds. My bank is not in California. So because my bank is not in California, that created a problem, because there's no way to do a wire transfer anymore unless you are a member of the bank, unless you have an account. Interesting, ain't it? And so if any of you have any ideas of how to do wire transfers of greater than $5,000 without having a bank account with the bank and being nominal fees, I'd love to hear it. Well, anyway, that was my experience today. Now, in the past, I had the exact same problem when I had the wire funds, and it was difficult because what happened is in 2012, when everybody was doing all the ACH junk, well, yeah, they kind of killed it for everybody else like me. There's always going to be a consequence, okay? But nonetheless,
well, why don't you just write them a money order?
Would you shut the up with all of that stupidity? Sorry, I can't keep explaining things to people who don't take the time to listen to the video. So from now on, those of you who ask questions that I've already explained on video, you're not going to get an answer. Okay, it's just that simple. I don't have time for that stupidity. Now, I'm not a beaten man or anything like that by any chance. I am still literally 11% shy of the goal of 93%. And the last 2 days, I think it's been like 1 or 2 donations, because I haven't been doing any videos and promoting and saying, hey, donate, donate, donate. And I understand, but I'm trying not to sound like I'm begging, okay? I do want to achieve the goal of 93. I will get the property taken care of and paid for. There are some temporary things that I can do to benefit, and then I can start working on me. But again, today, my biggest worry was getting the video out talking about the estate. Talking about the infant estate, letting people see that that's real. That's not somebody making that up. Okay? Now, the first thing they'll want to try to say is it doesn't apply to you. But New Edition is saying it does matter. Okay? It does matter. It does apply. Let them prove that it doesn't apply. Quit giving me words, is what I tell the courts. I'm tired of you just sitting up there uttering words that don't mean anything. You know, stop saying words. Give me the words themselves. In other words, give me that truth. Give it to me, supplied by facts and conclusions. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Michael Jackson, and he is doing the Free Willy song. I believe this is called Will You Be There? Hold on. Yeah, Will You Be There?
Here's a Jordan, and I will then say to thee.
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a long 2 months and 2 weeks as of, it'll be 2 weeks as of, 2 months and 2 weeks as of Wednesday. It has been long because I have taken no breaks, not a single day. Go ahead and listen to the videos. You don't see me taking a single break, because I told all of you, before I got out and before I went in, that when I got released, I was going to go ahead and make sure that I went all out, that I came with my feet moving and running. Well, guess what? I'm keeping that word. And so, you know, it's been interesting. I looking at the generosity of people, and I am taken aback because I was surprised. Yes. Some people are saying, well, you should have gotten more. You could have gotten more. No, I believe, like Patti LaBelle said in one of the live songs she did, I forgot the name of the song right now because I got Michael playing in the background, so I can't think of the, I think it was You Are My Friend. I think that that was the song she said at the beginning of the song, that her sister, she, just before her sister passed, she was telling Patti, she says, you know, you could be bigger than this. You should be bigger than this and better. And so on and so forth. She says, I'm as big and I'm as good as I'm ever going to be. She says, I'm right where I need to be and I'm right where I should be. I have the same attitude that Patti had when she spoke to her sister, that everything is exactly the way it should be. I don't believe in fate, F-A-T-E. I do not believe in fate. Okay, the god of fate is Satan. So I believe in Satan, but I don't believe in that. That's my fate, because he's the one who teaches that thing. But let me explain this. If it was necessary, I would have it. And I would have it on time. So those of you who have been donating, please understand that I do appreciate it. Those of you who still would like to, again, I'm only going to 93% of my goal. I'm not going to 100% of my goal. Why? Because in my mind, I am not sitting up here taking advantage of anyone. If I went to 100%, then my mind would convince me I took advantage, and I can't do that. Because I'm not looking for someone to take care of me. What I said is, if I'm going to do the research, if I'm going to do the putting out the information for people, ladies and gentlemen, hold on. We just put out information about notarization and about sovereign guardianship. And when we did the thing about guardianship, we took people to the californiacourts.gov. This is the judicial branch of California. No, it ain't. This is not the judicial branch of California. That's a lie. This is run by the Judicial Council. That's a administrative agency. Okay, Judicial Council of California. Go ahead and look it up. It used to be called the Administrative Office of the Courts for the state of California. The administrative office. It's an administrative agency. So it is not the judicial branch, because the judicial branch is judicial, not administrative. Shh, don't tell nobody. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we pointed out the fact that the infinite state is real. Notice, the guardianship is when someone other than the parent takes custody of the child or manages the child's estate. The child's estate, infant estate. Now remember, we did infant estate, as we said in the video. And the very first thing that comes up with infant estate of 100 billion, 100 billion hits is California court. Okay? So, if I'm going to bring out information like that, or the end of life, proof of life certificate, and put that information out for you guys and do it for free, not charge you. What do I mean by not charging you? I do it for free because we don't make it part of a fat pack. We don't keep it in-house. I'm giving you that information because I know some of you can benefit from it. Now, okay, fine. All of you are not going to benefit because all of you are not going to know what to do with that information. But the people who've done their research know exactly how powerful the information I just gave them in that video is. Which is why I did it. The rest of you are going to have to watch the older videos so that you can catch up to where they are. Okay, not even going to talk about the taking the end-of-life certificate from a different, not in the, I keep saying end-of-life, the proof-of-life certificate from a company, different company, like this one right here, an insurance company, and creating your own. Okay, that's what's in that video. So, and as I tell people, it's for those of you who don't listen to the whole video, you're the ones who are becoming short-changed. Because there's so much information given at the end of the video, a whole lot more than what's given at the beginning. Again, different kind of channel, different type of YouTube host. Just that simple. Different. Nobody does videos like me, and I'm grateful for that. And guess what, ladies and gentlemen? I'm not trying to put on no gimmick. I'm not trying to increase my viewership. Please, because if I increase my viewership, I would never respond to anybody's telephone calls or emails, or my email address is online, my phone numbers are online, okay, and my email addresses are online. If I didn't want nobody contacting me, I wouldn't have put that up there. But I even let people call me. There's a guy who called me the other day, and he said he wanted a consult. He says he couldn't afford it. He could probably only afford about 15 minutes worth of a consult. So I called him up, and I asked him, what's his issue? Okay, so gave him a solution for that. I said, okay, what else? He says, really? I said, yeah, what else? And he gave me another issue, and he gave him a solution for that. I said, okay, you got one more time, because I gotta do a consult in a minute, so what's the next issue? So for what he could afford for 15 minutes, it cost him nothing. And he got more than what he asked for. Why? Because that's what I do. Now, there is the young lady who calls me. She's got an arbitration issue going on, and she's in court and everything. And she wants to call me and tell me what happened because she wants to bounce things off of me. Ladies and gentlemen, that stuff I won't do. Okay, that's completely different. I'm not here to be your counselor. That's why I do the videos. Now, we're going to go to 13 minutes, and then we're going to cut this video short because I'm about to lay down, because I really am that tired. And it's only, look at that, it's 5:30. But I'm tired to where I want to go to sleep. That's how rough this day has been, which is why I'm taking the time to take out the time to speak to you guys. You see, in order for me to take the time to do these videos, and that's two videos done today, one done yesterday, or the day before yesterday, and they're both being put up, well, all three will be put up today. Ladies and gentlemen, in order for me to take the time to put together the information to help those of you, and to do so without charge, I ask for the assistance of some of you so I can achieve my goal. I will show you what I'm putting together, and I will show you what I've done. I am buying land, I'm putting a structure on the land temporarily so that I can do what I want in the future. And I got the land in California, I got 2.5 acres for $10,000, when everything else is going for $17,000. So the guy worked out a deal with me. He originally had it up to $12,500, now it's over $17,000 for the property. So my value is increasing as we speak. If you'd like to donate to help me with what I'm doing so that I can help others, the donation button or link is underneath the video. Ladies and gentlemen, I said 13 minutes. That's why I can't go any further with the conversation. Gotta go. Y'all take care. Gotta keep.